like to thank all those who participated in our celebration of motherhood. How fortunate is the man or woman who grew up listening to and honoring his or her mother and father. Many famous men were strongly influenced by their mothers. Napoleon Bonaparte once said, "The future destiny of the child is always the work of the mother." No matter what we women do in life, our most important accomplishment is mothering our children. Amen. Grandmothers too have their lifelong role for their grandchildren. It is so profound that we could laugh and cry and snuggle up to warm, wonderful motherly memories and feel our hearts until it is nearly bursting. So, happy Sabbath, everyone, and happy mothers to all mothers and grandmothers.
Amen.
For our closing song, let's open our hymnals to hymn number 493. 493.
Loving Father, we do thank you, Lord, for this beautiful Sabbath day.
We thank you, Lord, for all the examples of the women you have placed in the Bible. So, dear Lord, we can look back and we can learn so much spiritual lessons. Father, we thank you for the time we spent in your courts. Now bless us, we pray, as we leave. Give us that Sabbath day's blessing that we're all seeking for. We thank you once again and we give you praise. All these mercies we ask in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen. Amen.